Hello everyone. So my name is Shaveta and I work in IT by profession and I work for a bank. Poetry is my passion and I love to express my thoughts using the same, emotions that everyone of all of us go through during each of the days we go through those. I just like to write those and express those through form of my poetry. The poem that I'm here to share with you today is on a recent incident that happened in Gurgaon, Pradyuman. I hope the name rings a bell. I know this has touched each and everyone who has heard about this incident. So just wanted to share my thoughts on that. Life, a living hell. As the chirping birds fill silence of the evening sky, memories of that day come flowing down my eyes. A day that started as always with things I usually do. Way it then turned my world, still can't believe it to be true. My little boy left for school, the only place I trusted after home. Because I know they will care for him as a child of their own. The phone bell rang before I started my daily course. Did I hear it right? They said, "Your son is now no more." That one moment seemed my world came crashing down. My heart was thrashed to pieces without a single sound. Wrapped in white he lay as we rushed to hug him near. God, all my prayers for his long life, did you ever even hear? He was just 7. Why did God choose him that fate? To hear him call me mother again is now a lifelong wait. I wish I could hide you, my son, from this cruel world outside. If only somehow that day I could have just kept you by my side. Sleepless are now my nights. I still feel haunted by that knife, deafened by his screams when he would have fought for life. Like ever in pain, he sure would have called for me around. The walls of the school, how could they turn deaf to that sound? For the one who killed him, I don't want to ask you why. If those little hands fighting for help didn't even make you sigh. It's not just his life you took. We still live each day in this hell. Scars etched in hearts forever. And a pain no one can tell. Thank you.